Chinese doctors are strongly urging shoppers not to take part in a potentially risky online trend.